Hey Taurus, Happy New Year. Here's a three-card reading for the month of January 2022 using Light Seer's Tarot. We have the Seven of Cups, we have the Ten of Swords, and we have the King of Swords reversed. So do not go into this year carrying the burdens of the past. Take some time to process the things that have hurt you. Take some time to heal. Recognize that there are people around you that you really can't share your stuff with. If you need to get a good friend, a therapist, someone to talk to, by all means do. Perhaps you might also just journal or spend time in your own reflection. But as you do so, do not give in to dark imaginings. Rather, imagine all the wonderful things that you can do and accomplish this year after you release the things in your mind and heart that have been holding you back.